Torvon, they're out. Torvon!
Perhaps this station will hold the key to the real goals of Group 935. I still do not trust my unconventional allies, but they are of great use to me. But I digress. Who would have thought the MDT was capable of time travel? How many stations does this group have? Maybe that little girl disappeared too. Only time will tell what new questions await us in this theater of the damned.
Are you freaking kidding me? No power! Looks like part of the meteor. Tastes like fermented herring dipped in cat piss. Ugh.
What's up, Hydro? No, you almost killed me.
You have no chance, Bone Monkey!
Insta-kill!
Motherless flesh addict! I'm gonna do a jig on your insides, freak bag!
I'm doing absolutely perfect. How's your day been? Has it been good or has it been medium? Just a regular day in the life of Hydra. Let's hit this.
Rapid fire sweetness. Time to put you down, puppy dog.
Yep, that's great to hear. Good to know that. You're doing awesome. I'm just chilling playing for Call of Duty, you know. I haven't played BTG in quite a while, actually. I need to get to doing that. I'll probably do it after this game. That's gonna be so much fun, just bullying people who didn't know how to play. Yeah, that sounds really fun to do.
Oh, I could sweep.
Shut up.
This Pokemon does have a spell.
What was that noise?
It is a good way to grind. What stadium were you grinding in? Were you grinding in a Moab pit? BFB Coliseum? Yeah, it is fast as well. It's actually, well, because most of them don't know how to defend around 13, so you could just end them there.
I know how to defend.
Yeah, well, 99% of the people in Yellow Stadium don't know, so.
That is right.
Oh, I didn't mean to get that. But yeah, beating noobs is so fun. Mm-hmm. Ooh, Yellow Stadium. Yeah, that's why it was really fast. How'd you beat him? Would you just take it late game and make him suffer, or what would you do? Or just let him die to AI? Would you... Sniper to defender? It is really good. Yeah, it is. I agree. 100%. Oh, I'm dead? No, round 13? So you just take it like him. Okay. Oh, so you would round 13 or use Cobra. That's fair. Easy way to get 5 medallions. It's really fun to do it. Yeah, I agree. We should. Do I still have the app? I do still have the app installed. Here, I'll do it. How about I do it after this game? What'd you think? After this game? I don't have my own Discord server now. And if I do, it's just me and my friends. But that's about it. I could make my own. But I'm too lazy to do it.
Rodrigo, does that guy have Pokemon Go?
I don't think he has. What? VC? How about after this game? Because right now I'm just trying to focus up Brian for some high rounds. We can talk through chat and stuff. Is that fine? Or do you want a VC right now?
Gotta get some more rounds.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. I didn't realize. Okay, that's perfect.
Can I play for you?
Oh, Jesus.
Can I play for you?
Okay, we'll wait.
Can I invite you to the raid battle?
Give me a second.
Like, open up your phone so I can play for you?
No.
I need to catch Landris, bro.
No. Okay, yeah, we'll do it after this game. This game might take 2 hours, just a heads up. Oh, damn it, man.
Eat that, you undead flesh monkeys.
Man, you know, join. Oh,
Cap.
Yeah. He's bringing his guy over. Oh, they got the group.
You get a new weapon, hey, or fire. I should buy the
Drop
ICR.
The chips and get me some ammo.
That is decent. Also
Rapid
decent.
Fire lead slinger. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. It might take 2 hours. Or depends if I die early, and if I don't die early, then this might take 2 hours. Sorry about that. Here, or should I 1v1 you on stream? So we don't take 2 hours. How about that? You agree? Yes? Okay. Code me then. Code me. I have club, so it doesn't matter. Just code me. I can't VC because obviously I'm streaming, but. Code me, Mr. Mr. RM Iraq. Or Mr. Hydro BTD. What's up?
Can you join?
No. Okay, I'll wait. Meanwhile, load it up and I'll keep on playing. I don't want that.
Help a brother out?
No.
Chase this, bone junkies! Motherless flesh addict! You keep coming, I'll keep killing.
Good game, Mr. Hydro BTD. Good game, very good game. Good game. Well played. But you got outplayed, so. That was fun, that was fun. Absolutely fun. Did you have fun? Yeah, GG's, GG's. Did you have fun? Because I had fun. I had a lot of fun. Yeah, that's really fun. Yeah. Quick intermission, and then we get back to the it's grinding. Slaughter time. Attempt. Okay. So, are you gonna stay and watch, or actually, I shouldn't say that. Just enjoy the stream. If you don't enjoy the stream, well, tell me what I can do better. Oh, that'd be sad. If I die early. Oh, you're gonna say, time let's to go. If I die early, I'm gonna be sad, but I'll get right back into it. Okay. So, anything interesting happen in your life today? Because for me, it's just been chores. And, video games. And that's about it. Literally it. Just family. Family fights. Those are fun. Most of the time. Family fights are fun most of the time. Because most of the time it's just fighting and then nothing really happens, but then there's those times where something actually does happen and then everyone's sad all around. Hopefully.
Brother, you mind joining?
No. No. Oh, it's one of those family fights. Wait, so be quiet. I'm streaming. I'm streaming.
I don't give a fuck.
Oh, let's go.
You need to play with me.
Let's go. Oh. So it was one of those times where it wasn't actually... Because most of the times are fun. Right? But then there's like that one or two occasions where they aren't fun. And it just gets really sad. Oh, it's common. What kind of... What gun is that? Oh, I need that. Oh let's go! It's kind of common. Is there anything you want to talk about? I'm here for you, man. I'll be here. Discord server. You can talk to me about it. If you want, of course. I'm not going to force you to do it. No, I'm here for you, buddy. That's a little corny and cheesy, but nah, I don't care. You can count on me, mister.
You undead flesh
addict. It's super personal, okay. Oh, that's alright. I'm still here for you. Yeah. Oh, you're right there, okay. How about we talk about something different? Have you played any Call of Duty? Have you played any other Call of Duty games? And if so, which ones? Because they're really fun. Take that. Cold War once. Did you like it? Was it fun? Yeah, it's really fast. It's like Fortnite, but first person, and it's a lot. It's actually medium. It's about the same. It's about the same.
Ain't gonna know what hit him.
Did you like Warzone? Was it fun? Was it okay? Or do you just straight up just not like it? Because for me, I don't really like it. I like Fortnite a lot better. It's a better battle royale. Mobile. Occasionally, but I just deleted it. Because it's taking a lot of space. Yeah, that's fair. COD Mobile is not the best Call of Duty. I agree with that. Any console Call of Duties will always be better than mobile Call of Duties. And that's a fact. Why? Because nobody wants to be on... Well, there are people who like to play on their phone. But... No. Yeah, exactly. It's like not fun. Well, it is fun, but like... 2 seconds and they get bored of it.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna hack this.
Yeah, but I agree. COD Mobile is not good. Not at all. Not ever. Have you played Black Ops 3? Funny how I play COD Mobile with a controller connected. Oh, in that case, that makes things a little bit better. Fun fact, I got Among Us to work on my phone with, really? How do you do that? How does that happen? I didn't know that was possible. Are you serious? So that's it. That's insane. That's insane.
Bluetooth? Because it depends on controller.
Yeah, it could be Bluetooth, but still, like...
That's actually crazy, though.
That is cool.
What would be the kill button? R1? R2?
Yeah. It's just, like, regular. Oh, double points. I need
that.
Bro,
that would actually...
Shoot him up! Body shots.
Let's go, lads!
Oh,
I got him!
A third-party app.
Let's go, lads!
Is it Sketch App? I like Sketch Apps. I like my information to be... No, I'm joking. I don't like my information to be stolen.
Well, there you go. I'm actually going to be big brain because when the timer ends... He's wild. And I could just go to the same gym and go kill him.
You guys, not me!
Out of ammo. Yeah, but that sounds cool. Connecting controller to your phone. That sounds pretty fun. If we fail, take it. Teddy bear, okay.
Why does it always do that to me?
It's really easy, actually. I should try it, but I don't have any phones that... I don't have any games that would benefit from putting my controller or connecting my controller to my phone. Because I deleted Among Us, because that's not very fun anymore. It was, but it died, so it's not fun anymore. Oh, yeah. So, basically, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get some really big cannon, and it'll... decimate the zombies. That's what I'm trying to do. right now. That's why I'm hitting the mystery box a lot. Oh yeah, there's an Easter egg with it. Oh, they knock on the door. Oh, M16. Don't want Elcar. Elcar's right there. It's a lot cheaper. What is this? Is it 750? It's 750. You just have to press the home button and the share button at the same time for 20 seconds. Then open Bluetooth and click on the wireless controller. Huh. That makes sense. That makes... So it is really easy. I was just being dumb. Sounds cool. I need to try that. I need to disconnect a separate controller and then try it. Because the controllers come automatically connected to the PS4. I need to try that. Okay, man. That's cool. Sorry, my commentary is very bad. Horrendous. It's not good at all. Hold on, I'm gonna mute my mic for a second. Actually, never mind. If you hear background noise, it's probably my parents, so.
Fighting.
Don't worry about that. Teddy bear, okay.
Sure, I would call 5 minutes then join.
I don't know, sure.
You mind kind of?
No. I'm not gonna play Pokemon Go right now.
Can he?
No. Stop asking.
But. Oh yeah, I'm not sorry, I thought he was.
He's gonna go into. Dressing room. Dressing room, right there. ¿Qué pasa, mom?
Apaga el mesón.
¿Dónde va a estar jugando?
Oh, it's an alleyway. Go this way then.
And you don't like the alleyway.
Close the door. Alright, sorry, I had my mic muted for a second. So you know that one thing that makes PNGs a bit transparent, right? Well, how do I do it? I don't know how you do it. I'm not that advanced in technology. My knowledge-wise.
Tear 'em up time, sweet.
That's also not summer gun.
Slack jawed flesh junkies a lesson.
hand.
Good for taking names.
Well, that's good.
Fire sale.
That's absolutely good.
Cocked, locked, and ready to rock. Ooh-ah. I hope they're ready to get a gut full of slugs. Yo, zombie! Wanna try out my new gun?
If I don't need that.
Trade out for the
Ogiva. Yeah, no.
Is it just me, or am I alone here? Hey, did Rick Toppin send you all? Did you get nasty swag?